Hello guys, how are you? Hopefully you're fine. First of all, you have need to see you got this buy signal, and after that you can see the market is going upside. So you can see the winning percentage is 73%, but I will show you how you can get around 90 to 100% accuracy by using the second indicator. Okay, I will give you all details here. The RSI band lines, support and resistance, it automatically will draw. Okay, so you do not need to anything, just need to follow the signals. Okay, that is a very simple strategy, and here you can see the accuracy. The mostly people are asking me that the signals are non-repainted or repainted, so I have need to show you the live signal as well. Okay, hopefully there are a lot of pairs, and in maybe one or two pairs I will must get signal. Okay, so we will discuss whole details, how you can add the script in your trading view chart, how you can get this scripts, okay, or how you can get this indicator, and how you can add the indicator in your point editor. There is, it's a very simple procedure. At the end of the video I will tell you, but we have need to understand the whole strategy first. Okay, so let's discuss, and just a small request, please subscribe my channel, must like my video. Okay, let's start the video. By using only this single indicator, you are getting accuracy of around 73%. Okay, first we have need to understand how this strategy is it's working. Okay, whenever you got the sell signal, you have need to watch either you are getting the signals on the resistance. If yes, then you have need to go for the sell trade, and you have need to book the profit here. You can go for another sell trade, and you have need to book your profit here. Another resistance here, and you can go for the another trade, and you can book your profit when the candle ties to the resistance level. And another signal, you can book your profit here. Another signal, sell signal. Okay, after that, after getting this signal, you have need to follow only sell signals. Okay, and go for the sell trade from the resistance level. These are resistance level, and these are supports. Okay, from this point you have need to exit your trade, and you go to the buy position. Go to the buy position. You can see the first take profit. This is your second take profit. This is your third take profit. This is your fourth one take profit. Okay, now it's, you can see it's a very simple strategy, not a difficult one. Every trade will be successful if you follow my rules. Okay, how every trade will be successful, you for this you have need to add second indicator. Second indicator will be look like this one. So the strategy is, whenever you got the buy signal, you have need to wait the candle touch to the lower band line. Like here you can go for the buy trade, you can book your profit here. Another buy trade. Okay, these are signals on the second indicator. When the candle touching to the lower band line, you are getting buy signal. So this is the most accurate buy signal, and you can book your profit here. Let me show you some more example. Here you got the buy sell signal, so you have need to wait, and you can go for the sell position, or you can go for the sell position from this point. Okay, and the more there are some confirmed trades, and I will give you the details of confirmed trades. Whenever this is actually RSI ribbon. Okay, here you will see the RSI ribbon. Okay, this one here, this is one is the RSI ribbon. Okay, this one is RSI ribbon. Whenever the RSI ribbon is upside from the upper band line, and the candle must show you the sell signal, then this is the most, or the, you can say, double confirmation sell signal. So do not miss this signal. Okay, and you have need to book your profit here. Okay, here at this point you can see the RSI is below from the band line. You can go for the buy trade, but you have need to watch this signal. If this signal is sell, so you have need to follow only sell signal. Like this one sell signal, you can book your profit. Okay, either this one is also profitable, but I will not recommend this one. You can go for the buy trade as well, but I will not recommend. Okay, so here you can see the scenario is so simple, and now you got, I think you will get the all point. Now I have need to show you the results in some other pairs, like, and let me show results in BTC. if we go to the BTC, the percentage profitable is 67, you can say around 70%. But if you follow my rules, like here you can see the buy signal, and the RSI is below from the band line, each and every single condition is true, you can go for the buy trade, and you can see you got the profit. Here you can see RSI is upside from the band line, you're getting sell signal. So this is most perfectly buy sells, sorry, sell signal. This is the most perfectly, or you can say double confirmation sell signal. So you can go for the sell trade and you can book your profit here. Okay, here you can see another sell signal, each condition is true, so you can see you got the profit here. Okay, here you got the buy signal and you can see the market is going upside. Okay, so let's see the results in some other pair like INJ. No signal so far. I have need to watch the signal, live signal, so I have need to find it first. Here you got the buy signal and do not go for the buy trade, you have need to go to buy position from this point, and you can see this most accurate signal, and the accuracy here, you can see the accuracy is around 81%. That is actually a very good, very very awesome strategy. Okay, if you go to the LTC, here you got the buy signal, and you can see after getting buy signal market is going upside. Okay, so we have need to find perfectly buy or sell position. Here you can see, you can see, let me show you. After getting this sell signal, you have need to wait. Here you can go for the buy trade, you can book your profit. This is the most recent buy signal and it will definitely will give you the profit. Okay, let me show results in Euro USD. In the Euro USD, we got the buy signal, and you can see this is the most accurate buy signal because the RSI is below from the band line and you're getting buy signal, so this is the most accurate buy signal, and you can see now you are some good profit. Okay, in the USD JPY and in the Euro USD, you can see you are getting around 82% accuracy from the last 28 trades. Okay, so this is the most accurate buy sell signals. USD JPY, you got the sell signal here, you have need to wait. When you got the sell signal, another sell signal, after getting this signal, you have need to wait for this sell signal at this point, and it will definitely will give you the profit. Okay, GBP USD. okay, and we got buy signal, you can go for the buy trade, book your profit. This is another buy trade. One more thing here, if you can see, this is the buy signal, and if after that market is going downside, so how you can get the confirmation, and let me give you the details. There this all candles are outside from the RSI, you can see this is the RSI ribbon. Okay, all candles are outside, but this candle is inside, so this is the most confirmation signal, or you can say this is the exactly point where you can go for the buy trade. Okay, and let me show you some results in Ethereum. In the Ethereum, let's see what we got. In the 78% accuracy in the Ethereum, like here you can see buy trade, this is the buy trade profitable, buy signal profitable, and here you can see that this is the most recent buy signal. Okay, because it's very close to the lower band line, so you can go for the buy trade. Okay, and this is your take profit. Okay, because there is the resistance as well, so this is the most accurate signal, and you have need to book your profit at this point. Okay, and you got the signal, the price was around 2540, from 40 and he goes to 63. Okay, it's around $13 movement, and it's actually a very good. Okay, in the GBP JPY, buy signal, yes, it's profitable, another buy signal, it's now in progress, and it will definitely will give you a profit. Okay, in the USD JPY, you got the sell signal, the most recent one, you have need to go to sell position from this point. Okay, and US 100, in the US 100, around 81% accuracy, and what we got, the buy signal, and you can see the market is going upside. Okay, this is the most accurate buy sell signal. In the previous sell signal, let me show you here the buy signal, yes, we can go for the buy period, and you can book your profit. After getting this sell signal, you can see this is the most accurate sell signal or double confirmation signal, because the RSI is upside from the upper band line, so you can see the accuracy. Okay, another sell trade, and you can see profitable, another sell trade, and it's also profitable. Here you can go for the buy trade, and you can see the accuracy. Okay, and the US 30 around 92%. That is awesome. That is a very awesome accuracy, 92% accuracy only by using this single indicator. And if you will add second indicator, then definitely you will get around 100% accuracy or 95% must accuracy. Okay, you can see buy signal, and it gives you some awesome profit. Okay, and before that, you can see here you got the sell signal, and you can see you got some awesome profit here. Okay, here you got the buy signal, and this is the accurate buy signal, and you can see the accuracy is awesome. You got two profitable trades here. Okay, this is the most accurate signal, and I show you the, I think I give you the all details, and different by using different pairs, and it's work on all pairs like UK oil and bank Nifty, each and everything. Okay, it will work on all pairs. It will work on all pair. Okay, as for example SPX. Okay, you can see it's a 51%, but if you follow my strategy, like here you got the buy signal, you had me to go for the buy trade, and you can book your profit here. Okay, if you go for another buy trade, you have need to exit your trade here. You got the sell signal, you have need to go for the sell trade. Okay, and you can see another sell trade and profitable. Okay, this is another sell trade. This is the most recent sell signal. Okay, because let me show you, here you got the sell signal, the first sell signal profitable. Okay, this is the most recent buy signal, sell signal in the SPX. Okay, and it will definitely will give you the profit. So the last question we are facing here, I'm facing that either how you can add the script in your trading chart, and the second thing, let's show you this one. I'm using 5-minute time stamp, so you have need to put 4 hour. Let me add the indicator first. I have need to close them, then I have need to add the script. So these are my point script, let me show you. And if you need my indicators, let me show you how you can get my script. These are my contact details. If you want to contact me on my WhatsApp number, my scripts are paid. Oh, first of all, I have to tell you, my scripts are paid, and you will get my all script. You will get my all script. The people who are buying are getting all scripts. Okay, I am not giving one or two indicator. I am giving all of my scripts in just few dollars. Okay, if you need my indicator, you can contact me on my WhatsApp number. You can also contact me on my Telegram @simpleoka1. Write one at the end, must. Okay, because there are some fake Telegram channels and scammers, so you have need to stay away from them, otherwise you will lose your money. So I am giving you warning. Okay, Gmail simpleoka@gmail.com if you want to contact me on my Gmail. Okay, so how you can add the script in your trading chart. So first you have need to open my text file, and control A, select all, copy the code, then go to the Pine editor. Okay, and here you will see some code. You have first you have need to remove all the code. Control A, remove it. Okay, and then Control V, paste my code, and then click on add to chart. Okay, after clicking on add to chart, the indicator will be look like this one. Let me show you. Okay, just wait few seconds. Okay, still compiling. Okay, you can see still compiling. So first okay, I think it's done in few seconds. Yes, so we have need to go to setting and uncheck this table. We do not need this table. Three NFL signal, uncheck this, and RSI, yes, we need RSI ribbon just like this one. Okay, and the second last thing, unswing mode. We do not need this swing lines. Okay, we do not need. Okay, the if you want to add second indicator, yes, of course you need to add second indicator. Open my text file, Control A, select all, copy the code, Control C, then here you will find some code. You have need to remove, Control A, remove all the code, Control V, paste my code, and then click on add to chart, not click on update on chart. Okay, you have need to click on add to chart. Okay, after clicking on add to chart, the indicator will be look like this one. First need to go to the setting and click on resolution, it's 4 hour, and click OK. Okay, it's so simple. and most profitable. So you can see the accuracy is awesome. Okay, and I give you the all details and hopefully you will like it. Like previously I show you the signal here and you can see the signal is on the point, just like we saw earlier. Okay, so I show you how you can add the script in your TradingView chart and how you can get the script. Okay, these are my contact details. If you need my indicator, you can contact me on my WhatsApp number. You can also contact me on my Telegram. If you want to contact me on my Telegram, remember write one at the end must, because there are some fake Telegram channels and there are scammers, so you have to stay from them. Gmail simplelook@gmail.com if you want to contact me on my Gmail. I'm warning you, do not join fake Telegram channels. Okay, I am giving you warning again and again, because some people are asking me that you have any Telegram or WhatsApp group. So I am warning you, I do not have any WhatsApp or Telegram channels or groups. Okay, just personal contact me. Okay, and hopefully you will like my video and must subscribe my channel, and for the further query you can ask me for in my WhatsApp number, Telegram or Gmail. For the next video, bye bye, take care. Must like my video, must subscribe my channel.